All your dreadlong life, you have lived with despair, anguish, hatred. But none of these compare to your guilt. Her light is dying, her life almost spent, and you will never learn why this unknown slaughterer chose to spare you. Help she needs. Will you let her drown in your despair? Or will you sheathe your hate and ask them? Still, you delay. You doom the only one you ever wished to save through your own stubbornness.
run a diagnostic.
security grid? Otis assuredly heard something just now. Whoever is there, step into the light!
Guy who tried sticking me with a blade? Things didn't go so well for him.
Stay calm, operator!
Wait, Ortis? I don't think he's here for a fight. Are you?
The feather processing. It is from a warframe. One who went missing around the time of the Orican
Wars.
But documentation is scarce. Almost redacted.
You're here for help? For a warframe? Why? You hate warframes. Unless... is this one... like... you?
Orders doubts anything is left of their sanity at this point.
All right, I'll help. For them. Whoever they are.
Warframe's power should last forever, but some additional factor is draining hers. I am unable to determine what.
We can't let her die.
To restore a depleted warframe, Ordis suggests you turn to the base matter of which warframes are made.
The infestation. Go.
Serious about saving her, you need to spill a lot of infected blood. She needs cortisone. That is positively
off Eris.
Find me the cargo manifest. I want to know what he's searching for.
He's woken a juggernaut. Lindsay.
Unless he meant to.
Why?
whatever chance we have of saving her.
Wait. Bioplasma. Now Corticrome. Could it be his claimed doctor? There's a warfare at the bottom of all this. I'm sure of it.
Alert the Sisterhood. No.
Alert Vala herself. I want to deliver this asset to her personally.
Worse. We can buy her a few more minutes, but she's not gonna make it through this.
Try.
You don't understand. Whatever's been draining her, it's speeding up. And she's not fighting it.
Try.
Watch. You're going to be a father, Soren.
But the Legums, if the Lords found out.
You'll take care of us, always, won't you?